Another Mortal Kombat 11 Combat League series. For today's episode, we're going to do another round of Combat League. We're going to get in some more GG, some more matches. We want to play some high level sets here and see if we can, you know, streak in this Combat League for today's episode. So let's get right to it. Of course, we're going with the main. Let's not choke any more matches. We're going to win every single match today. Let's get this video pop. Cybot. All right. Continue this Combat League series. We're about to face a Scorpion for the set. That was a tough second set, man. Almost lost that one. Let's try to have an easier time this time. Let's play better, man. That's what we gotta do. That's what we really gotta do. Alright, I'm the A side in this matchup, so that's cool. I hate being on the right side. Where you at? Oh, he's gonna teleport. Unreal. Shit. Got him. That stagger's the worst for Scorpion. It's too slow. Come on, stop with those staggers. That still punished me? What? First set, let's try to close him out right now. Shit. Really? Fuck out of here with that. Round two, fight. As soon as I want to do something, he does it. What the fuck? No, of course, a critical. Fuck out of here with that. Alright, that was a good performance. See, I get robbed? This game always tries to rob me. Scorpion out of here. Another Scorpion player for the set. Or is this the same guy? I don't think so. Definitely not. It's different. Different Scorpion. I don't really see many people use this variation. Round one. Fight. What the hell? I did a slide. What the hell? Yeah. back is this guy. An uppercut. Really, dude? Get out of here. Fight. I get matched up with that dude. Is this guy a master? Is he really? How? Did he really win matches? Who the hell loses this guy? Hey. Damn. Got the cancel variation. I'm expecting a tougher scorpion this time. Round one, fight. Really? You went for the grab already? Please. Round two, fight. He really did a wake up teleport? Oh my god. Damn, that's an armor breaker. He used the armor breaker. It would have got him too. He really still had something left? Come on, bro. Stop doing wake up teleports like a fucking scrub.
Round two, fight.
Fucking Scorpion players, man. I can match too, bro.
You are crazy, new Chivo, bro. You are very bad. You see, you are crazy, man. I don't know. You are crazy. Very bad new Chivo.
Yeah? Am I really? Does that make you?
You're very bad by the misericordia of God, but you are very bad.
Yeah?
You threw a lot of shit.
Am I really? So you're a trash scorpion?
Threw a lot of shit, man.
Nah, fuck you, nigga. I'm out. Takes a really, really good scorpion to beat me.
Scorpion. Kotal's Colosseum.
Scorpion's just not a strong enough character. Maybe with his cancel variation, you could do something with him, but he's a scrubby play-like character, you know? He does a lot of shit that he can read. Wake up teleports. Poke into grabs. Wake up down ones. Just checked him with it. Did a wake up. Why do I keep doing that? Just do forward two. We're down four. Should've won that. Should have did forward two. Oh, What? Oh, come on.
Finish him.
Why not? It's a cool looking combo. 46%, 19 hits. Why not, bro?
Round one, fight.
Ah, shit. What? He freaking flawless blocked it. He's flawless blocking my jumps. It's annoying as fuck. Oh, now he goes through with it. What the hell? I blocked that. How am I playing like this garbage in the second set? How does that happen? What the fuck? How does that happen, bro? Like, seriously.
Scorpion wins. Flawless victory.
Shit. That's not what I did, man. Going on, man.
Round two, fight.
Oh, come on. Why can't I play like that every fucking round? Check me with that. How did that catch me? Now you go through with it.